This is why, kids, we don't 360 the killer. Because the killer doesn't like when they get 360'd
Wait,
or decisive'd.
What's sprint burst?
Sprint.
What's sprint burst? Is it when you get hit, you go
like,
fast?
It gives you a massive speed boost for 3 seconds.
When you're getting chased?
No, like whenever you start to run, it just gives you a massive sprint speed boost for 3 seconds, and the exhaustion is 60 seconds. So you gotta use it wisely.
Wait, Nick.
My dude. What?
I did a gen and I missed a skill check, cause like, when you hit a skill check now, why is the thing red?
Okay, the killer has a ruin perk. It makes it really hard to do skill checks.
I just got my
That sucks for us.
I just used my
I'm pretty sure it's
now.
Only tier 1 or 2.
Is he a campalamper?
No.
Yes, he is.
He's just over here because of an... No, because the ace. Somebody brought the killer here.
Oh, I see him. Tell me if he's not near you. Oh, somebody got you off?
They basically just kind of found me in ways.
Why does that make... So now we might not escape because that, hard. It's hard to do the same.
Oh, the killer left me alone. Yay. I don't
Is
know
he
why,
going
but...
after the other person?
No, I think he just felt bad for me because he's like...
I'm running this way because I just saw the other guy. Here, come to me. I'm coming here. You. Where you at?
When you say come to me, it doesn't really help me find you. I was like just where I was hooked on, trying to buy that hook.
Go back.
Don't remember to buy. Oh, I see you.
Do you really? You don't?
Brr! Breh!
Oh, follow me, follow me.
I'll just heal myself when I'm gone.
No, I'll come and heal you. I'll heal you.
Where are you, though?
Did you see where I went? I'm right here.
Whoa! You became invisible!
Come over here. So would it be hard to just... Wait. Oh, somebody already healed you halfway. Oh, you healed
no,
yourself
No, I healed
halfway.
Myself. Yeah, and then like you said, I wanted to heal you, so then I just let you heal me a little.
He's near us. He's after me, man. Don't come
back. Do you know the way?
Ouch, that was scary. I got scared to death. Ouch. I don't have unbreakable, so I shouldn't even try. I'll break your hook. Why didn't I even attempt?
I'll come pick you up, okay?
He coming your way?
Good thing killer ran, Nuba. Killer no see me because I pro. Get in! Oh my god, I was right about to get chainsawed. Yay.
You're right there. Try to block him, I'll try to wiggle off.
I don't know where he went, and then I just got fat chain.
No!
How close were you to wiggling?
Not that close.
Dang, dude.
This guy's the god. This guy's no joke, a god.
I didn't even see him.
Got you, fam.
No, crap, crap, be careful. Be very careful for what you decide. You gotta hold it.
I know.
Hold it.
It won't let me. Come on, come on, come on. It wouldn't let me hold it. It's like,
oh. Really, killer?
Is he? Oh my god.
He basically just.
You're gonna die right me. Now. I see it, you knew.
I'll tell you his perks.
Okay. That shit's already fixed. Can this homie come and heal me?
Okay, he has ruined tier one. So two people are affected by it, and that was you and me, sadly. Agitation.
Spectate me.
Yeah, I'm just telling you his perks. Unrelenting. When you miss a hit, you can, like you don't, like, get stunned or whatever. Enduring. Whenever you get stunned, it's, like, really not, like, it decreases the time you're stunned
for.
That's just freaking awesome. And then Hex Ruin.
He has Hex?
Yeah, Hex Ruin. It's hard to do gens. Like, that's the red skill check.
Does the red skill check happen all the time?
Unless you destroy the totem. The totem will have like a little fire thing on it. And once you destroy it, it won't be like that anymore.
Did it get destroyed?
I don't know. You can go into gen and see, but I don't think so. The Deutz standing still.
Oh, dang.
Don't run, it leaves scratches at the killer can follow.
Okay.
Killer just broke the gen.
There's a gen over here. It's already done. I don't wanna die.
Yeah, I'm just watching you. I was just listening to the weird songs that were like, you found it! So now you know about hex totems. There's more than one hex totems. You have Devour of Hope. Devour of Hope is all about tokens. It makes the killer not camp, which is really good. So like basically, the killer can Mori you without a Mori. And Mori is basically killing with your weapon and not on the hook. So that's basically, and it can one shot you down if you have enough tokens. And then you have Thrill of the Hunt. It's harder to destroy hex totems, and the killer gets away when you work on them. You have Hex Lullaby, Skull Check's been harder, and then you hook people. And that's like just the hex totems. I'll be right back. I grab my cat and then I bring her over to me and then she just runs away.
This match on Fortnite. Nick.
What?
Can we play this match on Fortnite?
I guess we can play Fortnite after the match. Let me get a Nick pick too. Okay, I'll go. Said cannot be accepted properly. La 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 la
la la la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la. Because it feels so good to eat them some more. Let me get a meat pick too.
What?
La 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 I don't have any brand new parts on Mega. Meg did this to me again. I don't have any syringes either. What is? Oh, and the killer DC connected.
Did
he really? Yeah, I just invited me back. We didn't even get to load in. So, let's see. Let's do that. I joined. What? Yeah. It said invitations could no longer be used. Don't have a boat on me. Let's do some animals. Get in the food in the mouth. Are you talking to me?
No.
Do you think we'll have off tomorrow?
I don't doubt it, but like maybe not.
I hope. Cause then, if we get off, then we definitely won't have a test. Prestige 3! I'm a pipe. Prestige 3! The Missy. She's prestige 3. Look, she's so bloody. Is that Nebula? Ooh, they have those. Oh, Are they salted? No, D-Way.
No?
No, D-Way.
Not yet.
No, D-Way.
What are you talking about?
No, D-Way.
What are you saying?
No, D-Way.
What do you mean?
Do you know D-Way?
Oh, D-Way, I thought you said...
And I'm telling D-Way. You to know D-Way.
I thought you said no,
D-Way. No. Yeah, that's what I said. No, D-Way. Oh, I'm lagging really hard.
Same. No, I thought you said no delay. Oh my gosh, the lag is real. I just heard a bell.
You walking? Well, it's the doctor. Dr. Shaka. Dr. Shaka, doctor. We need to get one of these gens.
I lost him, guys.
Yeah, I can handle lag though. I'm used to lag. You go against a lot of lag.
Dang, I saw no Nick, I see you. I don't know if that was you. Is he chasing you, Nick?
Nope, No, you can do that totem by us.
We might, because he's near you guys, and I'm going here. Guy.
But he's chasing someone, so don't worry.
Are you right here?
No, I'm not in the basketball clothes. I'm at completely different. That's so random.
And she's saying, go this way, go that way. And I'm saying, no way, Jose, because I hear his heartbeat. I literally, just got that guy off the hook. Harry, Chrome.
No. There's name tags at the bottom.
I know, I see that. Yeah.
Okay, go on the gen and do it, okay?
Me?
Yes, you.
Okay.
Because if you don't know, yep, they just DC'd. The hit that, because that like was not gonna hit me, and then it magically hit. Wow, that med just didn't do. I could have not been on a hook right now, could have been having wiggled off. Killer after you?
No, I don't hear target. I'm here. I'm just being quiet because, like, sometimes I just try to think. Like, so the killer is actually by me, so I'm like, how can I avoid the killer? He's not by me anymore.
Because if you could, you could just drive out and not be OP.
But like, what if you had to fix a gen before you could do it, or two?
Well, I mean, that could be a game mode. I mean, they could make it one. Instead of going to the exit, you either, like, start a car.
I think, like, Friday the 13th would be better than this, because, like, you can actually escape and don't have to fix a gen.
No, this game's way better. Trust me. I play Friday, it's not even fun, because you have an OP killer who has 4 abilities, and then you have survivors who can only, like, make themselves 1% better with perks.
You don't play it anymore?
I used to play it, and it used to be fun, and I am lagging so much, like, it's not even fun.
Right on the side of me. I don't know how he didn't go after me, but oh my god.
Grabbed you off of something?
I'm
gonna wiggle off.
I'm in like a little patch of green and thick grass.
Weird. that was some good plays on my hand.
I'm just walking
for him to pick you up, and then I will.
Just knock it down so I hide under it.
No, it'll just push you.
Wait.
You should be able to wiggle. Yeah!
Walk,
walk, walk, walk. Meg blends in with bricks. Crawl away from the hook if you could.
Crawling, homie. Crawling from the last hook. There's the hook. No. Junior, I don't crawl fast.
No. Add-ons?
Oh, hold on. How do I check that?
It's like same page as perk.
Where's his add-ons though?
It's like Do you see, like, it says add-ons, and then, like, there's, like, two squares that could have something in them? I'm great. Blind. I just jumped out and I was right behind him. I thought he was gonna smack me, but he didn't even see me, so. And I don't even know what happened there. I should be dead. Oh, I found the hatch.
You did? Can you jump in it?
Yeah. I will. 1 second.
Do it right now. Come after me.
I got 35,000 blood points. What?
Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get my, get some stuff from my blood web, off my blood web, and then we're gonna do Fortnite.
Mm-hmm.
Up level.
Since the new survivor's coming out, I'm gonna save my blood points. You should too.
Okay, what's it called? Wire pool. I got that.
Okay, that's like, I